Hey y'all, today is Friday, May the 22nd. You guys are gonna get two videos from me today. One is gonna be this quick video. I'm just gonna put up a hummingbird feeder. I had a hummingbird come and touch my hand the other day. I actually got it on video. I was talking to you guys. I showed my wife the video and I cannot find it. If I find it, I'll add it into this video. And that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna throw up a bird feeder, the hummingbird feeder. I was initially gonna connect a bug zapper to the same pole, but I actually did some research. They said don't do that, so I'll just put the hummingbird feeder here so I can see it out the window. I figure this is my homesteading video channel, you know, so I do need to do some homesteading stuff, and I do a lot of that more than I do solar. Lately, it's been a lot of solar. And then the other cool thing is the second video I was talking about is a 20-minute video. It is really just a wrap-up of all the punch work stuff that I had to do. I did the wiring, all those kind of things. And if you want to watch that, that'll be coming out tonight at 6 o'clock. It's 2 days worth of video I just combined into one that just didn't make sense to make two separate videos on. And then a spoiler alert, in this today, I'll tell you, with the way the weather is right now, it's noon right now and I can't even see the sun. It should be right there. And it's not even there, okay? With just 800 watts of the, or 8 of the new Canadian solar panels, just 8 of them, which is 2,020 watts connected, plus my original system, I am right now fully charged, and actually the dump load air conditioner is currently running. Today's the second day. I haven't got real weather, I haven't got real sun yet since I hooked them up. And again, that's only 8 of the total 10 that I've got coming. I'm still waiting on the one to come in. And the other thing is the 290 watts, the two 290 watt Canadian solar panels, the big ones, that were on the PIP inverter, they're not even hooked up yet. Those are still just sitting there idle. So that's about another 1,000 watts of solar that I got to put online. It's not even online yet. And a day like today, my batteries are already full and the dump load air conditioner is running. This is a total win. So, well worth it. All right, guys, let's get to the hummingbird feeder. Oh, by the way, my garden's doing pretty good. I've already got little tomatoes. I'll show you that. So as I said, today's May the 22nd, and I've already got tomatoes. And look at the size of that tomato plant. I mean, it's hard to see in video, but, that pot is at least 2 foot tall. But still, this thing's probably 3 feet tall by itself. Maybe 2.5. And then, of course, that's doing really well. Look at these tomato plants, man. And today is only May the 22nd. So, I've already, and all of them have flowers on them. These ones I just cleaned up because they had a bunch of weird stuff going on. So, I just cleaned those up so they look a little smaller. But still, they're a foot tall. This is the smallest out of the bunch. And honestly, I think the mint is shading it out. And then I do have bell peppers over there. You can just barely see them. And then over there is cucumbers. And actually, I already have cucumber flowers, so. Oh yeah, let me show you the banana plant real fast. Look at this banana plant. Look at all the pups it has. Jeff gave me this, and it was just one, it was two banana plants, and now there's, look at that, that thing's crazy. There you have it. I'm gonna leave it like that for now, but I'm gonna build a birdhouse for the top of that. And then this side's gonna get a hanging plant, so. I just want to get this up so the birds can have something to eat. Alright guys, see you tonight. I hope you, if you have any questions, comments, concerns, leave them below. Thanks a lot. Take care and God bless.